Tough afternoon, very hot conditions. I mean, a terrific point, but a bit disappointed to get the 3 points after that second half as well.
Yeah, I think first half we weren't at the races. Second half we came in and you know, said a few things I said at half time. I think we come out and dug deep, and in the end, we was the better side.
Just how difficult a side are they to play against? And you saw that in the first half, the ball's full, a lot of physicality.
Yeah, it's a difficult thing to play against. So they got two big strikers up top. But it's, you know, part and parcel of the game, and something we have to deal with.
First off, just a bit of a problem with the out ball. You were being pushed so far back, and you couldn't really get out of the defence effectively.
Yeah, I think in the first half that's what we struggled with. We struggled to, you know, get that first pass on the grass, and you know, build our way from there. And second half, I think we came out away, got the ball down and played it. And in the end, we looked like the better team, and unlucky not to take the 3 points.
Yeah, change of formation helped, didn't it? Obviously, the boss is quite smart in terms of doing that.
Yeah, 100%. He's not afraid to make decisions when need be, and he done that at half time, and I think it paid dividends.
Those chances that fell in that second half, you know, couple Jake Harris involved as well.
Yeah, 1,000,000%. I think at the top end of the pitch we looked dangerous on the counter attack, and which we always do with Norris. Like I said, we was unlucky not to get all 3 points.